Hello everybody, greeting from Honduras in Central America. This is our group, Perla, Alejandro, and myself, Jackie. Our institution is the Unidad de Investigación Científica that belongs to the Faculty of Medical Sciences of the National University of Honduras. Who are we? Well, we are a major national public university. We have a large and diverse academic community of students and experts, and we belong and are active in several network of partners within and outside of the university. We also have a network of partners in Central America. What we do and what we bring into this network? Well, we do a range of activities, including research, training, networking, research capacity building, and appropriation of knowledge through research and community outreach experiences. Let's see some examples of each one. In regard to research, we have several ongoing research projects with pre-grad and postgraduate students, including students in the master's program in epidemiology and public health here in Honduras, but also in Colombia. In regard to training, we would like to mention our virtual classroom for training in research and innovation for health. We have also institutionalized and disseminated several training courses on good research practices as part of the institutional network of the regional training center led by CDEIM. As for networking, we would like to mention several of our partners. One of these is the Virtual Health Library. In the Virtual Health Library, we disseminate information, tools, and courses. Other partner is the Global Health Network. With them, we do online training on research ethics and research methodology, and we also share information and tools. Another partner is Healthcare Information for All. This is a discussion forum available in 5 languages, and one of the forums is in Spanish. In regard to research capacity building, we do have periodic dissemination and training activities. We have research methodology and research ethics workshop, and we have the annual scientific meeting called Jornada Científica. In regard to community outreach experience, we do carry some health promotion activities, and here is an example with health service user with cardiovascular problems. There are several reasons that attract us to this initiative, including to acquire knowledge and experience on social innovation for health as part of the solution arsenal that our university can offer to approach health and social problems, to strengthen our social linkage activities, to include the social innovation for health component in our research and training activities, to widen the menu of training courses offered by our regional training center network, and also to find solutions to emerging problems such as the COVID-19 pandemics. We have many expectations from the CIGI network, but this can be summarized as to contribute to healthcare solutions at the community, national, and sub-regional level, and to be part of a regional and global network, acquire knowledge and tools for leadership in social innovation for health in Central America. We need to work in a detailed plan, but we do have a project objectives and outcomes as a path to follow. It is a joy to be part of the CIGI initiative and to partner with all of you, and especially with our colleagues and CIDEIM, CIGI LAC. Receive a warm greeting from our staff and faculty at the Unidad de Investigación Científica.